beauty feels like.
Mijn goeie vriendin Jen Suker vanochtend saam met ons. En vandaag gesels ons lekker oor Kung Fu Panda. Jen, nice to see you again.
Yes, it's great to be with you, Liesel.
Give us the whole update with Kung Fu Panda. There's so much happening around this release of the movie. And Poe is visiting us in studio today.
Yay, I can't wait. I saw him.
Yeah, he's
so excited. I know, yeah. I want his autograph.
You're going to get his autograph. And a photo. We'll tweet it.
Perfect. June 10th, it's premiering here in South Africa in movie theaters. Kung Fu Panda 2 is so exciting, the sequel to Kung Fu Panda 1, which was released in 2008, a huge box office hit, gained more than 4.8 billion rands of the equivalent worldwide in sales. But now Kung Fu Panda 2 stars Angelina Jolie, Jack Black, Lucy Liu. You've also got some other people like Dustin Hoffman in there, Gary Oldman. You've got Jackie Chan. So it's a really all-star cast. For an animated film, actually. It's pretty amazing. All these famous voices.
And Angelina Jolie, what's happening with her? You're hearing all these rumors around certain things. I want to ask you about that.
Yes. Well, Angelina Jolie has been at some of the premieres, except for the New York one, which was a little bit of a surprise. The reason why she wasn't there was because she was with Brad Pitt, who was receiving the Palme d'Or from the Cannes Film Festival. He won the top prize for Tree of Life, which he also stars in. Now, Angelina Jolie then was there at the LA premiere, and they were there with the kids, she and Brad Pitt.
Yeah.
And they've been together, a lot of lovey-dovey action between Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie lately.
Well, despite all the rumors that were going around last year that they were breaking up and there's this and there's that, the new rumors, again, doing the circles,
that they're getting married.
Yeah, again?
No, but this could be it, because now the kids are giving them pressure.
Oh, are they?
It's the
kids. Why? What's happening there?
Well, they just basically said, Mom and Dad, you know, when are you guys going to get married? I mean, that's the thing.
We've been together so long, I thought they are practically married. Yes.
I think that's the thing about Hollywood. You don't want to jinx it, you know, when it's all going so well. Get married, it could be a death knell.
And are the stars in the Kung Fu Panda movies?
We've got Jack Black, who's done really well. He actually really made a splash at the American Idol 10, the finale, and went out there and he sang. I mean, he's such a brilliant singer and talent.
He's phenomenal. He's got his band Tenacious D.
That's it. Mm. So, he's been doing really well with that. And he plays Poe, the big panda that we've seen here on the Espresso set. And actually, Angelina Jolie said that her kids like Poe much better than her role, which is Tigress. She's the martial arts master. Yeah. So, Jack Black is doing so well with that. Lucy Liu is also involved. She plays Viper, and she's just so much fun. Mm. She's looking absolutely gorgeous these days. I mean, it's hard to believe she's 42.
She's 42?
Yeah,
but she always looks good. 22. I don't think she's ever been... We've seen a bad photo of her or seeing anything bad about her.
But I must say, lately, her star is really rising. Mm. She, of course, starred with Ally McBeal and then Charlie's Angels. Now they're doing a Charlie's Angels TV series, so she's quite involved with that and excited, because that means every week on TV they'll be seeing more of Charlie's Angels. And then, of course, you've got Dustin Hoffman, who, is just that sort of veteran actor and has done so well in his movie career. Really, if you expand it all the way through, he's basically, over the last, 25 years, has done a movie every year at least. So, Dustin Hoffman also comes in. He plays Master Shifu.
Shifu.
There we go.
Okay.
Shifu means master, actually, in Chinese. Yes, so they call him Master Shifu.
Shifu. Well,
I'm looking forward to it.
Nice to always chat to you and giving us the update. I know we're going to catch up with you on Friday again to find out what's hot and happening.
That's
from Master Shifu to the master in the traffic, Kia Johnson.